Are we sure?
What's the answer?
I don't know the answer.
I just can't get it out.
I think this guy has a weapon.
Whoa!
Congratulations, my man.
The ghost of Vietnam with a clear moral imperative.
We liberated Kuwait.
Stars to be living here today.
My gold story, though. Returning.
What's going on, Colonel?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Major.
Right here.
Oh, why don't you find her someone she can fuck so she'll leave my escort alone?
Look at you, Adriana. Look at what's become of you.
Yes, look at me. I've got my clothes.
Major,
come on.
You understand me?
Oh, that hurts.
This is a media war.
Research my.
Prisoners.
Have both arms raised above your head. Approach, you will not die. Do not resist. You fight. Do not resist.
If anybody's gonna hurt you, just relax. Sir, you're gonna have to take the turban off as well, okay?
It's in trouble.
Just relax, and we want everybody face down. Come on.
Manna, please, you're making him crazy.
I want him to be professional, he just wouldn't take his fucking rags off.
Oh, food, let us in here. Let us in here. Oh, food.
Come on! Whoa!
We got a classified situation.
You think he ate it?
Army to pull paper out of people's asses? No, sir, not what I said.
Open it up.
Oh. You're supposed to make her feel good about the stories that we want, not back was over. Done! I'm trying to help you out, and if you play your part.
Quenched?
Oh, so now it's my fault that you plateaued a long time ago.
I don't even.
What you want? Is that your brilliant idea?
Fuck it, I'm retiring anyway.
Till you do.
Clown, man.
Oh, he's all right, man. He's got no high school. He's from a group home in Dallas.
Those terms?
Look, the point is, Conrad, the towelhead and camel job. Did you get the arrows?
How'd you get.
Not work during the day.
Yeah, they kind of work.
Walter, just stand outside
now.
Yeah, I'm ready.
They had to pull out with a pair of tweezers.
A 10-page atlas of Saddam's bunkers.
Yeah. What is he saying?
Out of his ear. Maybe at Zanas.
Zanas? What?
Okay. The guy who found it. I cannot tell you.
Oh, fuck that. You said you.
He's French Special Forces, and he can help
he
us.
He can help us.
Yes, and he's my friend, but he's not going
to. Now, these have got to be Saddam's bunkers right here between Kabbalah and Nazareth.
Just to bring something home besides sand, please.
One gold Rolex gave me a very nice split.
Kennedy has a convertible, but not Lexus.
Wrong.
Either way, the good Lord is put.
What the hell are you talking about?
Like, I have a ring of Jesus fire to guide my decision.
Oh, fuck it!
Sir, this thing is restricted, sir.
Get out of my afternoon. This be the proctorology tent. For the ear, nose, and throat tent. I'm not looking for the captain, I'm looking for Sergeant Barlow. It's the truth when you smell shit, isn't that what they say, Sergeant? To your captain?
Not yet, sir.
No. Sit down. Bullshit. I'm talking about millions in Kuwaiti bullion. Saddam stole it from the sheiks. I have no problem stealing it from Saddam. Me. And that would be enough to get us out of our day jobs. Unless, of course, you resume. First thing we have to do. lost. Is that clear?
He'll be fine, I promise.
Let's get ready to roll in the morning.
Receivers and quarterbacks.
Stop speaking right now.
Eagles will never make it to Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams, not only what you can hit. Come on, you sorry ass cracker. You ain't never gonna help myself sometimes.
Watch this. Football C4, sir.
Why would you do that?
They said we could fire our...
Yeah, I do, sir.
This is what you're after?
Only action we seen was on CNN, except for that dude Troy shot.
Shot him.
Man.
Don't say that.
You know anything about gunshot wounds?
I don't know.
Specifically, your gun creates a cavity of dead tissue. That cavity. But we're gonna do this without firing any shots.
Hard outside the bunker. Pull up fast, stop short.
Yeah, it's all Cal.
Kaboom!
Cluster bomb. Very hard to see.
Let's leave the safeties on. Get into the blinding power of American sunshine.
Find a new place where the kids are hip. I get around.
Where's the bunker?
I get around.
There. Down! Of the United States of America. Out into the president.
It's okay.
United States of America.
Stay back.
Let's go.
We are here for your protection and safety.
For the ceasefire agreement. Please cooperate.
Get ready out.
Carry everybody out.
We are here for your protection.
No problem, my friend, no problem.
Just calm down and be quiet, okay?
I am friend.
Hey!
I am here.
What did you say?
No gold, my friend, no gold.
He says there's no gold here.
Where's there? Another bunker.
Not this bunker. No. Not this town.
That town?
That town.
Civilians? They're ignoring us like we weren't even there.
They already surrendered to us, Saddam. They thought they'd have our support, they don't.
Now they just... So where's the next bunker?
About 20 clicks on the map according to what that...
What well?
The well in the center of town. There were soldiers guarding it.
So the war was over, that'd be pretty fucking stupid, wouldn't it, Major?
What is depending on other people?
What, love?
A little Disneyland, isn't it? People do what is most necessary to them at any given moment. Right now,
I'll be wearing fashionable Kevlar.
Me too.
Around here. How about these fires?
I don't see any bunkers, do you?
We'll find Major Gates, man.
Waste of my fucking time. Look at these poor fucking birds. It's so goddamn horrible.
Poor fucking birds.
You're not gonna fuck me. I was promised the gold story, and I'm driving.
I can't tell you.
Bullshit!
I can't.
Where is it?
I can't hear Carballa. Don't make me smoke your ass, Abdul.
Fucking liar!
You open that door. Listen to me. We stick to the plan. The plan is for the gold, not thieves.
Did you like this thing, yo?
Oh, my foot.
We're definitely gonna get it here in these bags. In one of these Vuitton bags, they can hold about 65 pounds, maybe.
United States military's in charge here.
What gas station?
One upstairs.
We need a truck.
Did we get it?
Don't worry about it. Just stay calm. I'm gonna find the truck.
You take the Kuwaiti gold, yes? You need help to carry?
Yeah, this man help you. And then you go away fast from all this bullshit.
This man is leader of uprising.
Major, let's just stick.
They make infected pockets full of bile, sir.
That's right. That's what they. I want you to leave this town. No shooting.
Ah! What's happening? Ah!
What happened to necessity?
It just changed.
Not for... Great!
Now let's get the hell out of here.
It's about fucking time!
Come on!
What?
What's that tag doing?
We have to wait till it clears.
You made a choice in the village and we lost Troy.
Now.
American كسر وقفت لك النار.
هذا دليل انه كسر وقفت.
Look, I have a little problem. I need
to know the number. What number, please? Give me more specifics.
Fuck, maybe.
Oh, my God. Oh, baby, I was hoping it was you.
Tired, baby.
Oh, I wish I was there to help, Cooney Bird.
Oh, Cooney Bird, when are you...
Dad, are you coming home?
Well, I told you, they haven't given us an exact date yet. Oh,
baby, if I had any... Honey.
Well, it isn't, babe. Could you do me a favor and call the Reserve Center?
What do you want me to do? Okay, right. Everything's okay.
I tried to do something for the... Tell Twistle I'm a rich man, and if things work out, she'll be... Take
care. As these young troops celebrate the liberation of Kuwait, held captive by Iraqi troops outside a bunker near the gritty...
Human, Adriana.
Let's lay one down first. In three, two...
Okay!
Heavy, we're here. Let's talk about the NDS. Heavy, up.
Hey, back off! Hey, hey!
Give me.
No!
We have...
Walter!
Pants on my legs. Go!
Walter!
As a boy, I wanted to be either a veterinarian or a CIA sharpshooter.
Do you have authorization?
Yes, sir, I do. Major Gates.
Archie Gates gave you this. Jesus Christ, tell me where he is or you're going back to the hotel in Duran.
I don't know.
Sergeant is, Captain?
Barlow and Vigor gone too, sir.
They got a document.
Did they bring it to you?
No, sir.
Yeah, see, he's working.
What's wrong with him? See, what kind of shine y'all got?
A shrine near a holy man. That gives...
I'm not kidding. Sounds like a good shrine. I didn't want nothing to happen to him, you know? He's gonna take me to... I know you was coming to help me. Grudges. You got kicked out of that Ring of Jesus fire, huh?
He put that gold in front of me and I took it. That's...
How you doing, Conrad?
I'm fine.
If you want to, take your share and bury it. I'll find Barlow myself.
I count 79.
You can find Barlow and not get court-martialed. How is she?
I went to B school at Bowling Green. Okay? Now we try to get rid of Saddam, Bush leaves us.
Where is America now? Where is the army now?
Where's Barlow?
They got him.
Where were they?
We don't have transportation.
We'll walk till we find some.
Why don't you call it?
Right. We can't do that.
Why not? You have a huge army here.
We're not supposed to be...
We're fighting Saddam and dying, and you're stealing gold.
You're... We need to find our man.
We'll take our share.
And we...
Amir Abdullah. Is in Iran.
You don't need us. You can buy your way over.
No. Saddam's soldiers won't...
Break, man.
We just saved your life.
And we saved yours.
We lost a man.
Rich Kuwaitis, but you go to jail if you help us escape my daughter.
Country.
It's bullshit, man.
It is so obvious. A black man.
Black man had himself just like you had the Arab and the children you bomb over here.
Even you steal the gold. So nobody know where you are, right? Your army. Do they care, buddy?
Does who care?
Yalla. Do you army come back to help the people? Yes, it hurts. You bomb my family, dude. Fucking block of concrete. She lose her legs. Oh my God, buddy, I didn't even tell you the horrible part yet. He is 1 year.
I have a daughter.
Very nice for you, bro. How old is she? What make you decide to tell me about Crystal, my man? Dead now.
Worse than death.
Y'all think America's safe?
They say he wants a loan.
A what?
A cell. Shiite here, Sunni here. They just won't get rid of Saddam and kill Arab. He wants a loan. Do you want to kill every Arab?
That's what I...
حلفاء عرب ويانا.
آه يعني انت ما راح تقتلون كل العرب.
Say, so you don't want to... ليش ما تعجبني؟
What they say?
اسمع على.
Yeah. Chickens on gas cash. عرفاء او او ديبو. Cloches, mais en pas pour aussi noche. Je prends la porte ou bien artiste. Je quitte mes vieux ou je reste chez eux.
How you doing? Yes, he says, how are you? He's happy to welcome America.
Welcome America!
What's that?
Because it's their custom. Congratulations.
Did you inform this gentleman we need a vehicle of some...
From Kuwait. And vanity convertible only.
No legs is convertible.
What's so funny?
Guys with a bunch of civilians and no Humvee.
Need money. Have no money.
Listen to me. We will rise up together. Tell him.
Tell him, Chief. Yes, we're united.
United?
Mitahdeen.
George wants you.
You
wants you.
Yes!
He wants every Bush wants you.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes. He wants you.
Yes!
America will follow. God bless America! And God bless America!
Okay. I guess we'll buy him.
Come on, man. This is good music. Man, Judas. I do not need that.
Need something to come.
What the hell is this?
Substance-based, not style-based.
I think you got a lot of style. No. Of all, you are beautiful. You're most prettiest
of you, but there's a sexual politics in this business. It's about looks. It's about sex. Christ, I came out to the desert because nobody else had the fucking balls to do it.
Good house. Now, I got weapon and training from America.
Bullshit, they train you.
Weapon, sabotage.
I heard about a lot of bad shit that happened in Kuwait.
Yeah. Bad shit bomb all off Iraq.
Too much bombing is crazy, but not saving Kuwait.
A lot of people in trouble in this world, man.
Go crazy, you need to keep it stable.
For what? You pickup truck? Your fucking stability, my man.
We get our man, and then we come back and...
Let's do it. There's a bunker. But now, I don't think that we can overpower them. There's too many. Right. That's what we'll use.
You stay with me.
The way this works is, you do the thing you're scared shitless of, and you get the courage.
I know.
That's the way it works.
Where's Conrad?
Hey! Hey! It's an Infiniti convertible, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so...
Don't shoot him, he's with us!
You're the guy with the little...
You're all right, man!
Standing, excellent. How can we help you?
Well, we had a deal to get us to the boat.
Okay, well then you choose who we take. Tell the others it's not.
Conrad!
The Iraqis gave it to me.
I didn't recognize you.
It fits all right, right? I think it's just above his collarbone.
Of course, Jesus fuck. You take me one of them shrines that gives you comfort and raises all the bad.
He's not a bad man.
We're getting out of here. Hey, Major! Would you please?
Boy.
Minutes, release the valve, then you close it back up.
That's what he told me.
Take him there.
does real good.
His wife called in, but there's nothing there but an empty bunker.
Task air recon to cover 2-2.
Get the gold?
No, but we helped a lot of people. Right now we have to get them.
Hey,
sure you're not coming with us?
What are you thinking?
Next time we get out of here.
All right, let's do it!
Heading into our run. We are just about to move across here. Soon to be Iraqi refugees crossing over. We did see a lot of Iraqi soldiers. They are here. They are up in Bunglation. Our American policy, the United States has withdrawn its support. Not officially supported by the United States. They are refugees.
I need to reach the stop.
Let me get him across, and I'll go right with you. Hey, I'm not
going. You're good.
Why are you doing this, man? They're going to kill him.
The refugees are not.
Mrs. Farlow, you don't belong here. What is the matter with you? You ought to
run.
Your mouth.
American policy, Major. Do you understand me?
I need to reach them. I can't reach the valve.
He can't breathe. Put the cuffs in the front.
You're under arrest.
Cut his cuff.
What the hell is this?
Turn that fucking camera off!
Because it's not our
fault! This is what's really happening!
Cut his cuffs! The Kuwaiti bullion, we've got it.
Bullshit.
$23 million.
Where's that? No. Get those people over.
Come on. Return the gold.
Let's go, Doug. You're under arrest. You're going to be court-martialed. You're going to show us where that...
Desert scared, the river's rough, desert rose.
Are we sure?
What's the answer?
I don't know the answer.
Aaron, just can't get it out.
I think this guy has a weapon.
Whoa!
Congratulations, my man.
Besides the ghost of Vietnam with a clear moral imperative.
We liberated Kuwait.
Stars to be living here today.
My gold story, though.
What's going on, Colonel?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Major.
Right here.
Oh, why don't you find her someone she can fuck so she'll leave my escort alone?
Look at you, Adriana. Look at what's become of you.
Yes, look at me. I've got my clothes.
Shit, Major. Come on. You understand me?
Oh, that hurts.
This is a media war.
We gotta take more Iraqi prisoners.
Have both arms raised above your head. Across, you will not die.
If nobody's gonna hurt you, just relax. Sir, you're gonna have to take the turban off as well, okay?
Get us in trouble.
Just relax, and we want everybody face down. Come on, man, please, you're making him crazy.
I want him to be professional, he just wouldn't take his fucking rags off.
Come on!
Whoa!
Yes.
We got a classified situation.
You think he ate it?
No, army to pull paper out of people's asses. No, sir, not what I.
Open it up.
Oh.
You're supposed to make her feel good about the stories that we want. Not rack was over. Done. I'm trying to help you out, and if you play your...
Clenched?
Oh, so now it's my fault that you plateaued a long time ago.
I don't even...
What you want? Is that your brilliant idea?
Fuck it. I'm retiring anyway.
Till you do.
Go around, man.
Oh, he's all right, man. He's got no high school. He's from a group home in Dallas.
Is those terms?
Look, the point is, Conrad, the towelhead and camel...
Did you get the arrows?
How'd you...
Do not work during the day.
Yeah, they kind of work.
Walter, just stand out...
Me now.
Yeah, I'm ready.
They had to pull out with a pair of tweezers.
A 10-page atlas of Saddam's bunkers. What is he saying?
Out of his ear. Maybe at Zanas.
Zanas?
Okay, the guy who found it. I cannot tell you.
Oh, fuck that. You said...
He's French Special Forces, and he can help
us. He can help us.
Yes, and he's my friend, but he's not gonna...
Now, these have got to be Saddam's bunkers right here between Kabbalah and Nazareth.
Nice to bring something home besides sand, please.
One gold Rolex give me a very nice...
Infinity has a convertible, but not Lexus.
Wrong.
Either way, the good Lord is saved.
What the hell are you talking about?
Like, I have a ring of Jesus fire to guide my decision.
Motherfucker!
Sir, this hand is restricted, sir.
Get out of here. Good afternoon. This be the neurology tent. Or the ear, nose, and throat tent. I'm not looking for the captain. I'm looking. First thing we have to do is make sure this is more than a love letter from one of us.
Dang.
It's what? 75 clicks north.
More like 65.
That's way north, Anakin.
That's Egypt.
You done singing?
What about mine, sir?
Grid was swept by grabbing an Iraqi truck. It's better cover if we get stopped.
Yeah, we can always say we
can't. In here!
Who's Bolo, sir?
Bolo's a guy who doesn't know what he's doing. I had to check out a story, and you're bringing her to meet me.
In Iraq?
No. When you don't find me, it'll be because you got lost. Is that clear?
I'll be fine, I promise.
Let's get ready to roll in the morning.
Quarterback.
Stop speaking right now.
Eagles will never make it to the Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams not only think what you can hit. Come on, you sorry ass cracker. You ain't never gonna... Can't help myself sometimes.
Watch this. Football is C4, sir.
Why would you do that?
We said we could fire up.
Yeah, I do, sir.
Is what you're after?
Only action we seen was on CNN, except for that dude Troy shot.
Shot.
Man.
Don't say that.
You know anything about gunshot wounds?
I don't know.
Specifically, your gun creates a cavity of dead tissue. But we're gonna do this without firing any shots.
Guard outside the bunker. Pull up fast, stop short.
Yeah, it's all Cal.
Kaboom!
It's a cluster bomb. Very hard to see.
Get around. Leave the safeties on. Hit with the blinding power of American sunshine.
Find a new place where the kids are hip. The solo. Get around.
Where's the bunker? There. Down! Of the United States of America. Honored for the president.
It's okay.
States of America.
Stay back.
Let's go.
We are here for your protection and safety.
For the ceasefire agreement. Please cooperate.
Everybody out! Everybody out!
We are here for your protection.
No problem, my friend, no problem.
Just calm down and be quiet, okay?
I am friend.
Hey!
What did you say? No gold, my friend, no
gold. He says there's no
gold here! Another bunker.
Not this bunker. No. Not this town.
That town?
That town.
Civilians? They're ignoring us like we weren't even there.
They already surrendered to us against Saddam. They thought they'd have our support. They don't.
Now so where's the next bunker? About 20 clicks on the map according to what that...
What well?
The well in the center of town. There were soldiers guarding it.
After the war was over, that'd be pretty fucking stupid, wouldn't it, Major?
What is... Dependent on other people.
What, love?
A little Disneyland, isn't it? And people do what is most necessary to them at any given moment. Right now,
I'll be wearing fashionable Kevlar.
Me too.
Not around here. How about these fires?
I don't see any bunkers, do you?
We'll find Major Gates, man.
A waste of my fucking time. Look at these poor fucking birds. It's so goddamn horrible.
Smoke your ass, Abdul!
Fucking liar! Hey!
United States military hereby confiscates all materials stolen by...
Is that clear? Good. Now, hey, grab that.
Sorry about that, sir.
No.
For life.
Less distortion. Get on the ground.
Hey, you open that.
Arab, you,
stay.
Soldier.
My husband come here.
Get on the ground.
Slow down.
Listen to me. We stick to the plan. The plan is for the gold, not thieves.
I told you, Lexus, don't make a convert.
Like this thing, yeah.
Oh, my foot.
They definitely didn't get it here in these bags.
United States military's in charge here.
What gas station?
One upstairs.
We need a truck.
Can we get it? Normie.
Don't worry about it. Just stay calm. I'm gonna find a truck.
You take the Kuwaiti gold, yes? You need help to carry?
Yeah, this man help you. And then you go away fast from all this bullshit.
This man is leader of uprising.
Major, let's just...
And make infected pockets full of bile, sir.
That's right, that's what... I want you to leave this town. No shooting.
Ah! What's happening? Ah! What happened to necessity?
It just changed.
Not great.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
It's about fucking time.
Come on, what?
Fucking stay.
What's that tank doing?
It's a mob!
Come in your face, come here!
Where are your children?
Hey, Fred, don't move!
Come on, let's go!
What's going on?
I don't know.
Stop the rebels. They got a shelter. I gotta look for Barlow.
Where's Troy?
Let's go! Barlow!
We have to go. We have to go back and get Troy.
He's not out there.
What about Troy? What choice does he have now?
Let's go. Hassa, Hassa.
Start shooting!
I don't like this. We should go!
Get this! I said okay! Do you speak English?
Yes.
Could you?
Number.
The big army in the desert. Come on, it's an emergency.
Sorry, sir. You'll have to.
Hello?
Honey, it's me.
Troy? She hasn't been sleeping too good, and my mom had to go back to work, so I'm real computer job. You want me to call and set up an interview?
Listen, honey.
What was that?
A wall just exploded.
I thought the war was over.
All okay?
223 North.
Outside.
And I love you, okay?
Tell me what's going on.
Just tell Crystal.
Troy?
Troy!
Troy! Spirits are high, and living is soaring. Held by a bunker outside. Shit, wait. I'm being... But I said these people are dying, for Christ's sake!
What about Private Walker?
The area of
okay. Okay.
The rebels have gone down. Now, the assault apparently started by the rebels.
Fuck it. Walter!
Could I have my pants, please?
So what did you want to be as a little boy?
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm giving an interview to NRG.
No.
No?
No. Who gave you this? Come with me.
This is missing.
Chief's not here.
Chief's not here?
You don't know where your staff...
I don't know what it was, some kind of map or secret list, but I saw it happen.
Get their positions.
Gonna put him.
A shrine.
A shrine. Hey, that sounds like a pretty good shrine, right, Chief? I just worried about Troy, you know. He's my friend. Man, Chief. Thanks, man. I don't wanna hold no hurt.
Take care of whatever he puts in front of me, no questions asked. I don't know, I gotta see.
It was my choice today. And try and head back.
I'm here. I'm ready.
About $23 million left. It's not bad for a disaster provided that we...
She's traumatized. What do you expect? Nearly in the black when this stupid war starts. Do you guys bomb all my cafe? Radio. No. No radio, no water.
Where's that?
Approximately 17, 18 miles from here.
Take us there.
You'll find the vehicle. You'll... Increase that makes 55.
We save anything from the home? Lovely.
37 Civil Affairs Company, U.S. Army Reserve.
I'm with Michael Jackson.
What do you mean?
He's the problem with Michael Jackson.
Yeah, Michael Jackson.
He come to Egypt, your country making shop up his face.
I don't think so.
You are the blind bullshit, man.
No.
You sick fucking country make the...
Are we shoot?
What's the answer?
I don't know the answer.
I just can't get it out.
I think this guy has a weapon.
Whoa! Congratulations, my man.
The ghost of Vietnam with a clear moral imperative.
We liberated Kuwait.
Stars to be living here today.
My gold story, though. Returning.
What's going on, Colonel?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Major.
Right here.
Oh, why don't you find her someone she can fuck so she'll leave my escort alone?
Look at you, Adriana. Look at what's become of you.
Yes, look at me. I've got my clothes.
Look at Major. Do you understand me?
Oh, that hurts.
This is a media war.
Research my.
Have both arms raised above your head. Approach, you will not die. Do not resist. You fight to the end. Do not resist.
If anybody's gonna hurt you, just relax. Sir, you're gonna have to take the turban off as well, okay?
It's in trouble.
Just relax. We want everybody face down. Come on.
Santa, please, you're making him crazy.
I want him to be professional. He just wouldn't take his fucking rags off.
Oh, food, let us see you. Let us see you. Oh, food.
Come on, Whoa!
Yes.
We got a classified situation.
You think he ate it?
Army to pull paper out of people's asses? No, sir, not what I said.
Open it up.
Oh. You're supposed to make her feel good about the stories that we want, not back was over. Done. I'm trying to help you out, and if you play your part.
Clenched?
Oh, so now it's my fault that you plateaued a long time ago.
I don't even.
What you want? Is that your brilliant idea?
Fuck it, I'm retiring anyway.
Till you do.
Around, man. Oh, he's all right, man. He's got no high school. He's from a group home in Dallas.
Those terms?
Look, the point is, Conrad, the towelhead and camel job.
Did you get the arrows?
How'd you get?
Not work during the day.
Yeah, they kind of work.
Walter, just stand outside.
Hey, now.
Yeah, I'm ready.
They had to pull out with a pair of tweezers.
A 10-page atlas of Saddam's bunkers.
Yeah. What is he saying?
Out of his ear. Maybe at Zanas.
Zanas? What?
Okay. The guy who found it. I cannot tell
oh,
you.
Oh, fuck that. You said you...
He's French Special Forces, and he can help
he
us.
He can help us.
Yes, and he's my friend, but he's not going
to... Now, these have got to be Saddam's bunkers right here between Kabbalah and Nazareth.
Just to bring something home besides sand, please.
One gold Rolex gave me a very nice split.
Kennedy has a convertible, but not Lexus.
Wrong.
Either way, the good Lord has put...
What the hell are you talking about?
I have a ring of Jesus fire to guide my decision.
Oh, fuck it!
Saddam stole it from the sheiks. I have no problem stealing it from Saddam. Me, and that would be enough to get us out of our day jobs. Unless, of course, you resume. First thing we have to do is make sure this is more than a love letter from one of our sheiks.
Dang.
It's with me.
75 clicks north.
More like 65.
That's way north of any.
That's Egypt.
Shh. Done singing?
What about mine, sir?
Grid was swept by the of an Iraqi truck. It's better cover if we get stopped.
Yeah, we can always say we captured.
Here!
Who's Bolo, sir?
Bolo is a guy who doesn't know what he's doing. You check out a story, and you're bringing her to meet me.
In Iraq?
No. When you don't find me, it'll be because you got lost. Is that clear?
It'll be fine, I promise.
Let's get ready to roll in the morning.
Receivers and quarterbacks.
Stop speaking right now.
Eagles will never make it to Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams, not only what you can hit. Come on, you sorry ass cracker. You ain't never gonna help myself sometime.
Watch this. Football C4, sir.
Why would you do that?
They said we could fire us.
Yeah, I do, sir.
This is what you're after?
Only action we seen was on CNN, except for that dude Troy shot.
Shot him.
Man. Don't say that.
You know anything about gunshot wounds?
I don't know.
Specifically, your gun creates a cavity of dead tissue. That cavity. But we're gonna do this without firing any shots.
Hard outside the bunker. Pull up fast, stop short. Yeah, it's all Cal.
Kaboom!
Cluster bomb. Very hard to see.
Come around, get around, I get around.
Let's leave the safeties on, in with the blinding power of American sunshine.
Find a new place where the kids are hip. I get around.
Where's the bunker?
I get around.
There. Down! Of the United States of America. Out into the president.
It's okay.
United States of America.
Stay back.
Let's go.
We are here for your protection and safety.
For the ceasefire agreement. Please cooperate.
Get ready out.
Carry everybody out.
We are here for your protection.
No problem, my friend, no problem.
Just calm down and be quiet, okay?
I am friend.
Hey!
I am here.
What did you say?
No gold, my friend, no gold.
He says there's no gold here.
Where's there? Another bunker.
Not this bunker. Not this town.
That town?
That town.
Civilians? They're ignoring us like we weren't even there.
They already surrendered to us, Saddam. They thought they'd have our support, they don't. Now they do.
So where's the next bunker?
About 20 clicks on the map according to what that guy.
What well?
The well in the center of town. There were soldiers guarding it.
So the war was over, that'd be pretty fucking stupid.
Thank you.
poor fucking bird.
You're not gonna fuck me. I was promised the gold story, and I'm driving.
States military hereby confiscates all materials stolen by.
Is that clear? Good. Now, hey, grab that.
Sorry about that, sir.
No.
For life.
Less distortion. Get on the ground.
He's having a lot problem.
Hey. You open that door.
Hey, Raya,
the prisoner,
you,
stay.
Soldier!
Now, Hajman, come here,
turn around! Get down on the ground! Shlona!
Listen to me. We stick to the plan. The plan is for the gold, not thieves.
I told you Lexus don't make a convert.
Did you like this thing, yo?
Oh, my foot.
We're definitely gonna get it here in these bags. In one of these Vuitton bags, they can hold about 65 pounds, maybe.
United States military's in charge here.
What gas station?
One upstairs.
We need a truck.
Can we get it?
For me. Don't worry about it. Just stay calm. I'm gonna find a truck.
Take the Kuwaiti gold, yes? You need help to carry?
Yeah, this man help you. And then you go away fast from all this bullshit.
This man is leader of uprising.
Major, let's just stick.
And make infected pockets full of bile, sir.
That's right. That's what they. I want you to leave this town. No shooting.
Ah! What's happening? Ah! What happened to necessity?
It just changed.
Not for.
We'd be dead up.
Come here.
Come here. Don't step there. Do not step there. Where's your kid?
What happened to your children?
Wait till it clears.
You made a choice in the village and we lost Troy.
Ow.
I have a little problem. I need
to know the number. What number, please? Give me more specifics.
Fuck, maybe.
Oh, my God. Oh, baby, I was hoping it was you.
Tired, baby.
Oh, I wish I was there to help, Cooney Bird.
Oh, Cooney Bird, when are you...
Date, are you coming home?
Well, I told you, they haven't given us an exact date yet. Oh,
baby, if I had any... Honey.
Well, it isn't, babe. Could you do me a favor and call the Reserve Center?
What do you want me to do? Okay, right. Everything's okay.
I tried to do something for the... Tell Twistle I'm a rich man, and if things work out, she'll be... Take
care. As these young troops celebrate the liberation of Kuwait, held captive by Iraqi troops outside a bunker near the gritty...
Adriana.
Let's lay one down first. In three, two...
Okay!
Heavy material, it looks like an NES. Heavy up.
Hey, back off! Hey, hey! No! We have... Walter!
Pants on my legs.
Go!
Walter!
As a boy, I wanted to be either a veterinarian or a CIA sharpshooter.
Do you have authorization?
Yes, sir, I do. Major Gates.
Archie Gates gave you this. Jesus Christ, tell me where he is or you're going back to the hotel in Duran.
I don't know.
Sergeant is, Captain?
Barlow and Vigor gone too, sir.
They got a document.
Did they bring it to you?
No, sir.
Yeah, see, he's working.
What's wrong with him? See, what kind of shine y'all got?
A shrine near a holy man. That gives...
I'm not kidding. Sounds like a good shrine. I didn't want nothing to happen to him, you know? He's gonna take me to... I know you was coming to help me. Grudges. You got kicked out of that Ring of Jesus fire, huh?
He put that gold in front of me and I took it. That's...
We don't have transportation.
We walk till we find some.
Why don't you call it?
Right.
We can't do that.
Why not? You have a huge army here.
We're not supposed to be...
We're fighting Saddam and dying, and you're stealing gold.
You're... We need to find our man.
We'll take our share.
And we...
Amir Abdullah. Who's in Iran?
You don't need us. You can buy your way over.
No. Saddam's soldiers won't.
Break, man.
We just saved your life.
And we saved yours.
We lost a man.
Rich Kuwaitis, but you go to jail if you help us escape my daughter.
Yeah. Big's back.
What is your rank, bro?
Sorry.
My main man. What is the problem with Michael Jackson? You understand my question? See picture in newspaper. Hello, with the white glove. I'm Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson is pop king of sick fucking country.
It's bullshit,
man. It is so obvious. A black man? Black man had himself just like you had the Arab and the children you bomb over here. Even you steal the gold. So nobody know where you are, right? Your army. Do they care, buddy?
Just who cares?
Yalla. Do you army come back to help the people?
Yes, it hurts.
You bomb my family, dude. Fucking block of concrete. She lose her legs. Oh my God, buddy, I didn't even tell you the horrible part yet. He is 1 year.
I have a daughter.
Very nice for you, bro. How old is she? What make you decide to tell me about Crystal, my main man? Dead now.
Worse than death.
Y'all think America's safe?
They say he wants a loan.
A what?
A South Shiite here, Sunni here. They just won't get rid of Saddam and kill Arab. He wants a loan. Do you want to kill every Arab?
That's what I...
حلفاء عرب ويانا.
آه يعني انت ما راح تقتلون كل العرب.
Say, so you don't want to...
ليش ما تعجبني؟
What they say?
اسمع على.
Yeah. J'ai 15 ans, qu'est-ce que je fous? À la fin ou au début? Un cloche, je vais en bas ou au cinoche. Je prends la porte ou bien artiste. Je quitte mes vieux ou je reste chez eux.
Anything culture!
How you doing? She says, how are you? Is happy to welcome America.
Welcome America!
What's that?
Because it's their custom. Congratulations.
You inform this gentleman we need a vehicle of some.
From Kuwait.
And vanity convertible only.
No legs is convertible.
What's so funny?
Guys with a bunch of civilians and no Humvee.
Need money. Have no money.
Listen to me. We will rise up together. Tell him.
Tell him, Chief.
Yes, we're united.
United.
Mitahdin.
George wants you.
You
wants you.
Yes.
He wants every Bush wants you.
Yeah.
He wants
yes.
You.
Yes!
America will follow!
America,
God bless America! And God bless
America!
Okay, I guess we'll buy them.
Come on, man, this is good music. Man, Judas. I do not need that.
Need something to come. What the hell is this?
Substance-based, not style-based.
I think you got a lot of style. No. First of all, you are beautiful.
People in trouble in this world, man.
Go crazy, you need to keep it stable.
For what? You pickup truck? fucking stability, my man.
We get our man, and then we come back and...
Let's do it.
There's a bunker.
Now, I don't think that we can overpower them.
There's too many. Right. That's what we'll use.
You stay with me.
The way this works is, you do the thing you're scared shitless of, and you get the courage.
I know. That's the way it works.
Yo, what's up?
صرت المعركة أنا راح انهزم يلا كلكم نهزموا وياي نهزم يلا
الله هذا هو جاي علينا هذا هو جاي علينا
Where's Conrad?
Hey! Hey! It's an Infiniti convertible, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so...
Don't shoot him, he's with us!
You're the guy with the little...
You're all right, man!
Standing, excellent. How can we help you?
Well, we had a deal to get us to the boat.
Okay, well then you choose who we take. Tell the others it's not.
Conrad! The Iraqis gave it to me.
I didn't recognize you.
It fits all right, right?
I think it's just above his collarbone.
Of course, Jesus fuck. You take me one of them shrines that gives you comfort and raises all the bad.
He's not a bad man.
We're getting out of here.
Hey, Major! Would you please?
What?
minutes. Release the valve, then you close it back up.
Al-Fatiha. Lillahi r-Rahman r-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbika nasta'in. Ihdina s-sirat al-mustaqim. Sadaqallahu al-Aliyyu al-Azim.
That's what he told me.
Kuminira.
Take him there. No, we're not. Bolo. Rare rabbit.
I just want to find out where we're going.
Ma'am, please. Transmitting code here.
Okay. As our baby goes to the fire patch, everything's okay, right?
Numbie.
That's a pretty tall order for a secret operation, sir.
Back to the order. Make sure you bring the reporter.
Roger, give me two.
Afwan. Shufan. Afwan.
Bury those real good.
Wife called in, but there's nothing there but an empty bunker.
Task air recon to cover 2-2.
You get the gold?
No, we helped a lot of people. Right now we have to get them.
Hey.
Sure you're not coming with us?
What are you thinking?
Next time we get out of here.
All right, let's do it!
Heading into our run. We are just about to move across here. Soon to be Iraqi refugees crossing all the stars. We did see a lot of Iraqi soldiers. They are here. They are up in Bunglation. Our American policy, the United States has withdrawn its support. Not officially supported by the United States. They are refugees.
Violation of American policy.
Americans land here and stop them from crossing.
Let's go.
Just help these people get across.
Just let them get over first. Wait.
I need to read some stuff.
Let me get them across and I'll go right with you. Hey,
I'm not going. You're going.
Why are you doing this, man? They're going to kill him.
The refugees are not.
Mrs. Farlow, you don't belong here. What is the matter with you? You ought to
run.
Your mouth.
American policy, Major. Do you understand me?
I need to reach them.
I can't reach the valve.
He can't breathe. Put the cuffs in the
front. You're under arrest.
Cut his cuff.
What the hell is this?
Turn that fucking camera off.
Because it's not our
fault. This is what's really happening.
Cut his cuffs.
Kuwaiti bullion, we've got it.
Bullshit.
$23 million.
Where's that? No. Get those people over.
Come on. Return the gold.
Let's go, Doug. You're under arrest. You're gonna be court-martialed. You're gonna show us where that...
Are we sure?
What's the answer?
I don't know the answer.
Aaron, just can't get it out.
I think this guy has a weapon. Whoa!
Congratulations, my man.
Besides the ghost of Vietnam with a clear moral imperative.
We liberated Kuwait.
Stars to be living here today.
My gold story, though.
What's going on, Colonel?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Major.
Right here.
Oh, why don't you find her someone she can fuck so she'll leave my escort alone?
Look at you, Adriana. Look at what's become of you.
Yes, look at me. I've got my clothes.
Shit, Major. Come on. You understand me?
Oh, that hurts.
This is a media war.
Research.
We gotta take more Iraqi prisoners.
Have both arms raised above your head. Across, you will not die.
If nobody's gonna hurt you, just relax. Sir, you're gonna have to take the turban off as well, okay?
Get us in trouble.
Just relax, and we want everybody face down. Come on, man, please, you're making him crazy.
I want him to be professional, he just wouldn't take his fucking rags off. Come on! Whoa!
Yes.
We got a classified situation.
You think he ate it?
An army to pull paper out of people's asses? No, sir, not what I...
Open it up.
Oh. You're supposed to make her feel good about the stories that we want. Not rack was over. Done. I'm trying to help you out, and if you play your...
Clenched?
Oh, so now it's my fault that you plateaued a long time ago.
I don't even...
What you want? Is that your brilliant idea?
Fuck it. I'm retiring.
Atlas of Saddam's bunkers. What is he saying?
Out of his ear. Maybe at Zanas.
Zanas?
Okay. The guy who found it. I cannot tell you.
Oh, fuck that. You said...
He's French Special Forces, and he can help
he
us.
He can help us.
Yes, and he's my friend, but he's not gonna...
Now, these have got to be Saddam's bunkers right here between Kabbalah and Nazareth.
Nice to bring something home besides sand, please.
One gold Rolex give me a very nice...
Infinity has a convertible, but not Lexus.
Wrong.
Either way. The good Lord is safe.
What the hell are you talking about?
I have a ring of Jesus fire to guide my decision.
Motherfucker! Sir, this thing is restricted, sir.
Get out of here. Good afternoon. Would this be the neurology tent? Or the ear, nose, and throat tent? I'm not looking for the captain. I'm looking for Sergeant Barlow. That's the truth when you smell shit. Isn't that what they say, Sergeant? Not to your captain?
Not yet, sir.
Sit down. Hey, bullshit. I'm talking about millions in Kuwaiti bullion. Saddam stole it from the sheiks. I have no problem stealing it from Saddam's army, and that would be enough to get us out of our day jobs. Unless, of course, you were... First thing we have to do is make sure this is more than a love letter from one of us. We'll see.
Dang.
75 clicks north.
More like 65.
That's way north, Anisky.
That's Egypt.
Shh. You done singing?
What about mine, sir?
Grid was swept by grabbing an Iraqi truck. It's better cover if we get stopped.
Yeah, we can always say we
can't. Get in here!
Who's Bolo, sir?
Bolo is a guy who doesn't know what he's doing. I had to check out a story, and you're bringing her to meet me.
In Iraq?
No. When you don't find me, it'll be because you got lost. Is that clear?
I'll be fine, I promise.
Let's get ready to roll in the morning.
Receivers and quarterbacks.
Stop speaking right now.
Eagles will never make it to Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams not only think what you can hit. Come on, you sorry ass cracker. You ain't never gonna... Can't help myself sometimes.
Watch this. Football is C4, sir.
Why would you do that?
We said we could fire up.
Yeah, I do, sir.
Is what you're after?
Only action we seen was on CNN, except for that dude Troy shot.
Shot.
Man.
Don't say that.
You know anything about gunshot wounds?
I don't know.
Specifically, your gun creates a cavity of dead tissue. But we're gonna do this without firing any shots.
Guard outside the bunker. Pull up fast, stop short. Yeah, it's all Cal.
Kaboom!
It's a cluster bomb. Very hard to see.
Fast, leave the safeties on. Hit with the blinding power of American sunshine.
Find a new place where the kids are hip.
Get around. Where's the bunker? There.
Down!
The United States of America. Honored for the president.
It's okay.
United States of America.
Stay back.
Let's go.
We are here for your protection and safety.
For the ceasefire agreement. Please cooperate.
Everybody out. Everybody out.
We are here for your protection.
Again.
No problem, my friend. No problem.
Just calm down and be quiet, okay?
I am friend.
Hey!
I am here.
What did you say?
No gold, my friend, no gold.
He says there's no gold here.
Quick, another bunker.
Not this bunker. Not this town.
That town?
That town.
Not this
yes.
town.
Clicks on the map according to what that...
What well?
The well in the center of town. There were soldiers guarding it.
After the war was over, that'd be pretty fucking stupid, wouldn't it, Major?
What is... Dependent on other people.
What, love?
A little Disneyland, isn't it? And people do what is most necessary to them at any given moment. Right now...
I'll be wearing fashionable Kevlar.
Me too.
Not around here. How about these fires?
I don't see any bunkers, do you?
We'll find Major Gates, man.
A waste of my fucking time. Look at these poor fucking birds. It's so goddamn horrible.
Poor fucking birds.
You're not gonna fuck me. I was promised the gold story, and I'm driving.
Don't make me smoke your ass, Abdul!
Fucking liar! Hey!
United States military hereby confiscates all materials stolen by...
Is that clear? Good. Now, hey, grab that.
Sorry about that, sir.
No.
For life.
Less distortion. Get on the ground. Hey, you open that.
Arab, you,
stay.
Soldier.
My husband come here.
Get on the ground.
Slow down.
Listen to me. We stick to the plan. The plan is for the gold, not thieves.
I told you, Lexus, don't make a convertible. Like this thing, yeah.
On my foot.
They're definitely gonna get it here in these bags. Put it in one of these Vuitton bags. They can hold about 65 pounds, man.
United States military's in charge here.
What gas station?
One upstairs.
We need a truck.
Can we get it?
Normie. Don't worry about it. Just stay calm. I'm gonna find a truck.
You take the quid of gold, yes? You need help to carry?
Yeah, this man help you. And then you go away fast from all this bullshit.
This man is leader of uprising.
Major, let's just...
They make infected pockets full of bile, sir.
That's right, that's what... I want you to leave this town.
To be a model, I want to be a celebrity, I want to be a singer, yeah! Katy Perry, Taylor Swift, Adele, Madonna, la la la, 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 la. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you. If I cannot have you, and I will go, I want to have your love, and I want to kiss you hard. One day you go away, one day I miss you so much.
passion. You are all my heart. You are all my life. And I want to tell you so much. I like you. I like you. One day, I will not tell anyone. One day, we have to go. Today and someday. When you came to me, you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life. The bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me? Living together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been sad today. I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling